Hey, funny peoples, welcome to Minecraft Survival episode number 5. So, in today's episode, I think we're going to expand our house and make it look cooler, or make a secret base. Oh, it's gonna be really fun. I'm probably gonna start out by making my house look better. So right off the bat, I already know that I'm gonna need to make an axe. So I'm gonna put this stuff away and we're gonna go chop down some trees. Oh, there's a spider. Should I try and kill it? Experience and string. There's just a lot of animals around here, so never attack a dog. It's never a good idea. I think I'm just gonna make this new house dark oak. Okay, well, cue the circus music. Okay, so I got all of the wood I needed to get. Now I'm gonna go back and make this into planks and I'll be right back. So I'm back home. I actually decided that I'm going to not take down this part, but I'm gonna build an underground lair, which will be kind of cool. And I decided not to move my house. I like where this house is. I'm probably gonna expand onto it and make an underground secret lair. But yeah. I'll see you guys in the morning. So it's morning now and I'm going to make my secret lair right here. I need something to get back up with, so I'm probably gonna make a ton of sticks. We're gonna make a ton of sticks to make ladders. I'm gonna put this all in time lapse for you guys. guys, so I'm just gonna take a quick break and go to sleep. There are monsters nearby. Whatever. What do you mean there's monsters nearby? I don't care that there's monsters nearby. There, I can sleep over here, but I can't sleep over there. That doesn't make any sense. Yeah, I hear you dying. Okay, let's go continue. Okay, so I finished down here. You might think it's weird that all of the walls are the same color, but I had a lot of it, so I decided to just use the same wood for the floor, the ceiling, and the walls. Now I'm going to put that there. And I'm trying to decide if I should. Oh, I have more wool, so I can redo my room. What's one way I can, like, trapdoor? I'd probably... My bed should be right over here. And I'll just leave all of this stuff here. Clean that up. And also... Yeah, I can still get it. Okay, so now I'm gonna make a bed. We're down there, a two chest, crafting table, furnace. My bed will be this is probably where all the chests are gonna be. So I'm gonna put the two chests right here. Then that and that. I'm probably just gonna make a lot of chests. And put some here, some here, and yeah, and maybe one, and then one at the bottom of my bed. So a lot of chest. It kind of looks ugly, so I'm gonna get rid of this one. Organization in the chest. This will just be all like the cobblestone and dirt and all that stuff, not the ladder. Okay. Now this will be a ton of wood stuff. I need to go get the stuff out of this one. Let me out. I'll be back once I get everything organized in the chest. So now I'm finished. This has the cobblestone dirt, the sand stuff will go in there. This is like the wood chest. And this is like the miscellaneous and food. And this chest just has stuff like tools. And once I get armor, that'll all be in there. So yep, now we don't need this chest anymore. Let me go put them. Down in here. So I'm going to be ending this episode here. I hope you guys enjoyed this secret lair making thing. If you enjoyed, like, comment, and of course, subscribe. Bye for the people.